Yes?
Hey.
I'm sure I've got something you need.
Let's see what you have.
Let me know what you'd like.
Heads up, Tom's got my equipment in stock. Check with him.
Randolph reports they got another synth to safety. That's two assists in your column.
Happy to help.
Pam's near 100% on Randolph. Her best guess is our people weren't infiltrated. But the station could be compromised any time now. So keep helping Mr. Timms.
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
I've made some friends in the Commonwealth.
Better you than me. Face like this. I'm not gonna make too many friends. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years. Came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the simple explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
I'm sure it'll work.
For the record, I haven't made any promises. But if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay. Can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I got it covered.
Good, good. Because you've got to make it in there, for both our sakes. And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
Protect and serve.
dance? Let's dance.
Good story. Or a horror novel.
Something's not right. Where are the people?
Hey there. You look like someone who could use a talk. Man's best friend, right?
Why are you selling her?
Oh, I don't want to. But I love dogs, and I gotta make a living somehow. So I raise them and sell them. I'm always blue for weeks after I sell one. But then I get myself a new puppy and start all over again.
I'll have to think about it.
Oh, that's fine. I sell dogs for a living, but I always hate to actually have to sell them. I will, though, if you change your mind.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
Let's see what you have.
Message to Claire Pazinski. Time to start thinking about a vacation. How does 6 weeks in Ireland sound to you? Dublin, Galway Bay, Waterford.
That's it. Got it. Got it.
I know you're in there, so just open up. The boys saw you up here yesterday. Look, they ain't gonna wait, and I ain't gonna wait. We leave in the morning, so just finish playing hermit and have your ass at camp by sunup. Maybe you figured out something a long time ago, and I'm just learning it now. Just wasn't fair, Coral. If not for this kid. Yeah. Sure thing, kiddo. I'm hungry too. And there's nothing for us here. Let's go. What in the hell's wrong with you? You don't get to vanish like this. I don't care how many booby traps you hide behind, Coral. We're still here. He's your kid, not mine. So you better get your shit together and come find us when you're done with this idiocy.
Yes?
Hi.
I'm sure I've got something you need.
I'll take a look, sure.
Let me know what you'd like.